This is trending now. I'm Mehul. Let's jump right in. But before that, just take 2 seconds and look at this video of Ori trying to do garba with Radhika Merchant. More like garbage. Okay, since we're talking about performances, while we were just unveiling the magic of Houdini by Eminem, we already have a live performance. As they say, when it rains, it pours, right? Eminem, along with Diana Ross, Jack White, and of course, other artists that emerged out of Detroit, recently performed for the refurbishment of a train station in the Michigan state. Well, the performances were out of this world, and this is Eminem performing Houdini for the first time. Wow. To witness this magic live. Speaking about witnessing something, well, a Swiftie witnessed this weird, mysterious, eerie figure at the Era store that happened in Madrid. Well, the stadium was fully packed, but there was a place where a weird black figure was seen in a fan's video. Of course, it went to the internet. Half of the internet was scared. Half of the internet thought this is Swiftie's slight message about incoming music or performances. But the other half, well, memes. My favorite one, Dua Lipa. Moving on to films, a new Hunger Games book and a subsequent movie is in the making. Yes, so this particular book and the movie is a prequel. Suzanne Collins, who is the author, says that the book is set to come out in 2025, while the movie is set to come out in 2026 with the returning director of the franchise, Francis Lawrence. Katniss Everdeen forever. A brief storyline of this, it's based in Panem, 25 years ago from the Hunger Games trilogy, but 40 years after the first prequel that came out, the Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes, I think it was called. It didn't really do that well, but well, we still got profits from the film. I'm hoping that this one is better, but what takes the cake is the Hungry Games. Yeah, haven't you watched the spoof? It is the best. The best out of the entire franchise, although it's not a part of the franchise. Sort of like a scary movie situation. Moving on, the last but not the least, Fenty hair is in the air. Yes, I am talking about Rihanna's glorious journey over the decades in her career with her hair and different types of hair and fashion, of course. But she is now going hair to hair with Beyonce's hairline, Sacred with a C. And this is called Fenty Hair. It's a new addition to the Fenty Beauty brand. It's called Fenty Hair. And the announcement drop was killer. Rihanna in a blonde pixie haircut. Obviously, this inspired millions and millions of memes. Well, here are some. There are celebrities in this pixie haircut, blonde pixie haircut. Ariana Grande, Tyler, Katy Perry, Nicki Minaj. Look at how they look. I imagine how I will look. Okay, no, I'm happy with my hair. Okay, moving on, but before that, before me giving you something, I gotta take something from you. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hey, stay hydrated. Have a glass of water right now, pause this video. It's a weekend, the only track you must listen to is Bass Down Low, the loopage version, the entire internet is listening to it, I love it. That's it, trending now, like, share, comment, subscribe, bye. 94.3 Radio 1.